Hello, my friends. Rune Rebell here from Oslo, Norway. I was asked if I could do a little video about this X-Radar Chrony. Comes in this little cardboard box. And it is also inside this nice little black pouch. Looks like so. I bought it some years ago from Game On here in Norway. I can't find it anymore at their website, so I don't know if this model is discontinued or something. But I see that they sell the airsoft version, which is even better because it can go as high as 650 feet per second and also do RPMs, rounds per minute. This one is only for paintball. But it can be used for anything that shoots between 100 and 400 feet per second. So, if the velocity is higher or lower than between 100 and 399 feet per second, the display will show just 00, like now. So, I tested it against my normal Chrony, the F1 Chrony, and they are identical. So it's very true. But when you're using it, you need to hold it like so. So you have the button and window facing you and not the other way around, because that way it won't work. You need to hold it like so. And so you're using an air pistol, you need to put it at a 90 degree angle. If it's too low or too high, it won't read. It needs to be at just about 90 degree angle. You then push the button and pull the trigger. And then you will get the number. So, not much more to say about it really. It uses a 9-volt battery and it lasts for a long time. I think I change mine once a year or every 2 years or something, so the battery lasts a long time. So I hope that's what you want to know about the X-Radar Chrony. If you can get hold of one, I don't know. But as I said, it only reads between 100 and 399 feet per second. So I was thinking about maybe buying the airsoft version, because that goes up to 650 feet per second. So, but this one can be used for anything that shoots. So since it's marked radar, X radar, I guess it uses some sort of radar technology, like the new FX Chrony. But there you just place the barrel on top, like so. Here you place it either on the side or this way. But remember, about 1 inch from the muzzle and at a 90 degree angle. That way you get it correct. And also at least 1 meter from the muzzle to the target or something, because if it's any shorter, the Chrony won't read correctly. But if it's 1 meter or any longer, the velocity of the gun you're using will be correct. So let me give you one last look. Okay. Yes, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.